Some call him the icon, some call him the vigilante, but everybody calls him dangerous. Sting is on the move.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Come on, enough preliminaries. And another thing, nothing matters except the fact that a title is there for the taking. We'll have to see which one of these competitors can take care of business.
It's been a wild ride for Sting, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Sting comes in here as a defending champion, and he wants nothing more than to see his reign last a long time.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Vicious smack to the torso.
Sting using his speed right there.
Work is being put in by Sting.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Now it's Sting struggling a bit.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And that was a huge counter.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man.
And into a quick cover of Sting. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Just look at this. You can see.
And Sting going for the early cover. And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And what a reversal from Sting.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly.
Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Sting spots the chance and takes it. Oh, and the knee connects.
The champ just one step quicker.
A clothesline out of nowhere.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. The challenger not looking good right now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me.
Let's recover here. Sting with an epic victory.
Here's your winner. Champion, the man known as Sting.
That'll do it. Sting walks away with the W.
Wow, I didn't expect Sting to